Penske Truck Leasing opened a multi-million dollar full-service truck leasing, consumer rental, commercial rental, and contract maintenance state-of-the-art structure in Phoenix, Arizona in May of 2013. Sitting on 10 acres, the 24,000 square foot Penske facility has 5 truck service bays, an automated wash bay, and a 3-lane commercial truck fuel island. This location has been built to service trucks with engines that run on compressed natural gas and liquefied natural gas. A grand opening event was held to christen the $6 million building, which employs 55 Penske associates.
You know, we opened this Penske facility because we wanted to provide a state-of-the-art facility for our customers in Phoenix. And over the last 10 to 15 years, this whole district has grown tremendously, just probably one of the fastest and largest growing districts in the company. And we finally came to the conclusion that we needed to have a state-of-the-art, top-of-the-line facility, not only to take care of our existing customers, but we expect a lot of growth in the next 5 to 10 years, so to take care of our customers, future customers also. So it was important for us to have the proper facility to support that effort.
Our grand opening today has just been a fabulous with our customers, our clients, our vendors, and we couldn't be more proud. I think that taking care of a customer the proper way and getting to know them on a personal level, the residual from happy customers is growth. The customers is why we get up and work hard every single day.